I've been waiting years and years to see lava. It's a life goal. And when I came over that hill and we decided we're going to come down and we're going to go closer, and it's a risk and we know that. We're trekking down here and I was like, I have to stop, babe, stop. I had to sit down and I had to have a little cry because it's so beautiful and so emotional.